I'm gonna use the kill sense. Train. OBS.
Oh.
I missed it. And you can look at yourself back over.
Yes,
you still need the assistant.
What?
We're not done with the thing. Look at the front. Look at the front of it. What's it? Don't get stuck up. I'm gonna get the off road of the train. What's the cruise control
mean? I don't know.
Ground vehicle installed.
What?
We have something to follow. Me.
Are you waiting for me? Hello?
Yes. I do believe I am currently causing a traffic
jam. You do believe you're causing a traffic jam. Imagine seeing the train come up behind you in the mirror.
Nah, that's not funny.
I just passed the track switch.
Nah.
What? Oh, you can't go past this. What if the train pushes you past it? Look at that high resolution ground texture right here. Get right up behind the tractor. Michael, no, stop! Get behind the tractor. How do I link the train?
A little line.
What? What do I do?
Train.
No, it switched tracks.
No, it's on the other track.
Stupid. Now we have to wait even longer. We have to wait the whole cycle.
Why don't you park that on this track and then on that track? It is. We're just parking all the way across. Oh, I think I found the spot that I'm going to look for. Can we adjust the FOV?
You do that.
Can you?
I don't know.
Well, there's a good view from up here.
Look at my tractor over here. Have you flipped your tractor today? How'd you get up there?
I simply walked up here.
Where's the train?
There's a shipping container in here with a mini toy train car.
With a mini what?
A mini toy train car.
I collected
them. Oh.
train is not coming yet. I'm bringing another vehicle over.
I want to see a weather interesting photo. Look how far you can see.
How far can you see?
Forever.
The train's here. I'm not passing it. I'm not outrunning it. Move.
Go,
Look at the tractor. Look at the wheel. Look at it go.
I got a whole thing recorded too.
Go, Granny. Wait, wait. You're still going. I'm trying to send this to the house of what?
I want you to get stuck on a roof somewhere.
What if I turn it off? We're harvesting tractors today.
Wait, lower and maybe you can break it.
I can't, it's reserved for contract work.
Look at the wheel!
What if the train hits again?
That would go on blind.
Let me just park it here. The train always goes on this track, I would assume. Let me unfold it. Train hits this, it's going to be interesting. Do you think they'll separate? No, it's going off the track. Try and get it back on the track. What does this look like in the corner of the track? It's interesting.
Physics.
Are we going back on the track? Are you
trying? Oh look! We got a van to stop on the tracks!
Oh! We should have gotten it to get stuck on the other track. Hopefully it'll get caught in the crossfire again. He's honking at us. have an idea. Oh, here comes some more vehicles. Can't push the AI cars. What a shame.
Look at this. I'm basically perfectly parked on the tracks.
I know, but you can't push AI cars for some reason. Stupid.
This is gonna get interesting. I will thin draw these.
No! It detached. The tractor's no longer in the harvest room.
I quickly save the tractor.
I sound excited about this one.
Well, what's five?
You know, I have another tractor here that we're leasing.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, back it up.
Where's the train? Where's the train? Tell me when the train's coming. Do you hear me? Oh, the train's here. I'm going. Do you see me?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the tractor? It's on its side. This isn't gonna go as good as it was supposed to go. That was lame.
Nope. Look at it.
Man. It's not good enough. Alright. Get the beet harvester parked sideways behind the trailer. Because now we know it always takes this way. There you go. Wait, park it the other way so the tractor might get stuck in my head over there. Turn around. Wait. Oh!
Look what I'm currently doing.
I'm trying to get this van docked on the tracks.
Do you see what I'm currently doing up here?
No, I don't.
There we go. I'm stuck inside a wheel.
I'm stuck inside it.
How?
I'm stuck inside the tire.
I don't think this van is moving. Yes! Look. It can't move. And we have a car on the other track, too.
I'm doing something with the tractor, by the way. I'm gonna go put it in this little, shed here.
That's what we should have done with one of the bigger vehicles.
I'm gonna park it sideways, dude. There you go.
Did you make
Look at the tractor.
Did you make it so you get stuck in the wheel when you get out of the harvester?
We have a tractor.
I see the tractor. How did you do that? What do you mean you should?
Because physics.
Because physics.
Oh, look at the wheel. Something.
You know, I would go get the header, but I don't want this fan moving. We'll just have to deal with this.
Did you see what happened to Carstream?
Yeah. I don't know how you made it.
Let me know when the train's here.
I wanna know how to spawn in the train.
Ding 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 ding. Wait, what's gonna happen when these come down?
What, the gates?
Yeah.
Oh. I think the car's just outside of this. How do I rent the train?
I don't know.
I'm right on the spot.
Wait!
What are you doing? Your game isn't doing too great.
Train.
Train, I'm in first person. Let me know what's about to enter the silo.
Now.
Oh. Did you see it? Wait, look at the car. Or the van. Where's it going? Where's the beet harvester off to? Look at my screen. Where are we going?
I'm really looking around to see if I can see it flying.
It's spinning around on our field. It got stuck in a tree.
Can you teleport out of it so I can teleport to it and get
it? Wait, I'm trying to get out of the tree. I'm stuck in a tree. Michael, help me get this out of the tree.
No, you can't. I would help if I could help.
Here. Press tab to get to
the tree. Load your cameras, I'm doing something.
Thank you. van, the van's gone. So is the... What are you doing in there? Are you parking? Are we parking things in here now?
Look, I'm gonna hoop around it so that it forces it. What do you think's gonna happen?
Now what if I unfold in here? Oh, we're shaking. We're shaking. Do you see that? Look at this go. Look at it go.
I'll be.
Are you sure? If only there was motion there. Alright, there's no getting this out of the tree.
We'll have to ram into it like the seed.
No, I'm resetting it to the shop. We don't have time between that and the next journey. Go get the tractor to be parked on the tracks. Go park the tractor on the tracks.
Oh, just saying, we're gonna have to service all the vehicles because I'm just looking at their air heater.
What?
It damages the vehicles.
Oh yeah, we just lost some of the person's beeps that were in there. Didn't reset the dirt thing. Let me know when the train's coming.
Okay.
Did you get the tractor somewhere?
Yeah, I parked it behind the thing.
Wait, park it in front of him.
I mean, like, vertical, like, the same direction as the tracks, but in front of the car. That way it hits that first.
Tractor tipping.
It calls the train tractor and started
the beet harvester.
I wonder how many things can be. Wait a minute. Put your game.
Camels are held. Wait, I'm trying to park this in there. We can't put both things in the same hole. There you go. What's a good analogy for what we're doing to the silo right now? Probably not too fair.
I'm trying to push it.
There's floating tire tracks. Figure something out. This was a human G physics. What would be wealth to these machines? Imagine wealth to these machines. This is an interesting. I hold the harvester. Wait, stop wedging it in there. What? You're driving up the wall.
Oh, I got hit something and I can teleport it up. Get in the John
Deere
X9 and try to get out.
Yeah.
What are they tell what people live on?
Something with this tractor.
Look at what the tractor is making with. Train coming. I glitched inside here.
I see. How?
I got in one of the vehicles.
Ah! Beach harvester. Look at the exhaust. Look at the exhaust of the beach harvester. Look at the beach harvester exhaust. Did you see how far it was going?
You need to keep doing this all night.
I'm floating.
I'm currently inside a building. We should be.
I'm currently stuck inside of a building. Did you see the exhaust?
Yes.
I'm shaking. Look at me go.
It's shaking left and right. I like how I'm stuck inside a building.
It's on the roof!
What?
It's on the roof!
How?
It's on the roof over here!
How?
Look!
I see it. How? What are you harvesting up on there? On the roof?
Should I drive it off the roof?
Wait, let me do the honors.
Old camels.
Wait, let me up on there. Wait, let me up on... Okay, let me up in there first.
Oh, wait, you can get on top of the...
Oh, I thought I could use it as a way to get outside.
Where is the train?
We don't ask that question.
I think we're stuck in the telephone pole.
What?
Maybe not.
It's not a telephone pole, that's a lamp. I don't know what we're stuck in.
No, I was stuck in the telephone pole.
We're stuck on the roof that I'm holding. Holding up the weight of this combine harvester somehow.
We're going wall climbing. I think this will be interesting.
What?
I think this will be interesting.
No, you said this will be it for the next episode already.
No, I said we should do this all night. My idea is I park this tractor. And then I park the other tractor behind it. Did you see the tractor?
No.
The other one? The one with the trailer, it's currently vertical.
It's not. Oh. Yeah, that's
it. Try and climb the wall.
How am I gonna climb the wall?
Oh my leg, yeah, push that.
I'm bringing a little special something over with me.
It's currently doing a wheelie when it's stuck in a wall. I feel like I can flip this whole thing. Oh wait, it's stuck in a wall. So it's
Train. I'm missing it. I'll catch the next one.
I feel like you're gonna go for one.
I'm not. Well, not flying in the way that you were going.
Okay, shove the big thing in there.
What?
Shove the big thing.
I got the harvester that can detach its
favorite. Imagine if we perfectly align that so it attaches to it on the other side, like the side that the train hits.
What do you mean?
Like, we push that up to the wall on the side and then drive the harvester in the other end and then attach the two so it can't fit through. What do you think that's gonna do?
Probably just glitch through the wall like it does with that. Oh, this is gonna be.
Well, if it glitches through the wall, it might get blocked.
I can't get through neighboring now. There's a car in the way. Stupid car. Obeying the law.
I think I'll have to wait for the next.
What?
I'll have to wait for the next.
Alright, do you have room for the thresher? Actually, no, I don't think that'll work because it sticks out too far for the harvester to... for it to be aligned with the harvester on the inside. Yeah. You see what I mean? It'll just... the building's there, it's in the way.
You
want to
see something interesting?
Wait. Stay there. Let me do a little thing. That didn't come. Tractor tipping. Five messages from growling new carrier.
We can push your boat.
Huh?
We can push your entire depot out of the way. Perfect
car. You can see the train before I do because my draw distance is low.
I have my draw distance at 150%.
Mine's at 100.
So train.
Train. Took me that long to see it. Oh! Ew. Check out the bee harvester. I don't think it's supposed to be a just a thought.
You lost your attachment.
Where'd it go? It's over here. Imagine if it landed so that the attachment point was at the world border and I can't get to it. Ooh, fat sail.
Think about that split.
What?
I think that's a little flip.
I can attach this through a wall if I get it in there.
But I suggested you do.
No, I thought you meant stick it out the end and have the harvester like in a T position, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, don't do anything, just no. Let me get track of you.
Where's the other guy?
What? There you go. What are we doing? Wait, stop.
Let me go through.
No. I'm busy trying to get this as far as I can. Give me that tractor. Michael, give me that tractor. You have to be right up to it to attach it. Give me the tractor!
You have the tractor.
This isn't gonna work.
Just imagine late game once we get a bunch of eagles and we just line them all up here.
Here, you figure something out with the harvester. It's your turn to be the innovator. Can't really do much with the beet harvester. Oh.
It's a mountain.
Does your beat harvester ever jump like this?
Fine where it is.
Fine where it is. Have you been recording? Have you been recording this?
Yeah. I got the tractor stuck in between two sets of stairs.
Wait for you in the tractor and stairs. That train! Train.
Train.
I'm in the beet harvester.
Here we go.
Round 5 billion. Whatever, something or other.
Look at the harvester.
I see. Whoa! Oh, it landed right on top of your head. I can get this other tractor and a trailer. Or I can get a cultivator that unfolds to be quite large. Wait, clear the silo. Clear it.
It's clear. Go around. Oh, yeah.
I'm going in from the back with my cultivator.
The cultivator is about to go flying.
Why?
I don't even think it's three days.
Just trying to unfold.
Hopefully it'll wedge itself in there.
Repeat that for me. The beet harvest, the back of the beet harvester is crashing through the rear windshield. Tell me when the train's coming. I wish we could get it to fling itself across the room.
Oh, my computer died. Again. Of overheating cringe.
So you're not in the game anymore?
No, and you know what's making me funnier?
What?
I had a fan curve set on my graphics card, but the software overrided the fan curve I had set.
Why?
I don't know, it's trying to kill itself. Hey, I'm gonna join you. This might take me a minute.
Well, you might miss it.
Yeah, no, I'm watching your screen. Cause I know I'm gonna miss it. Whoa.
Yeah, the train's coming. Diesel locomotive. You can rent a train in other spots. Once it crosses that train, or once it crosses the bridge. Here it comes, are you watching?
Yep. Tractor, look at the tractor! I'm in the cultivator.
Are we cultivating the roof now?
Like, my computer already rebooted. I'm lagging.
I think I'm going to depart for the night. I will join on phone. Say the line, though, for the video.
We don't get enough sleep, and you know it. Now keep abusing physics.
I'm gonna let it go to 1 hour. What do you want your last words to be?
E minus 30 seconds.
20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 2, 1. Hu Tao.